A joint committee between the Tobago House of Assembly and Caribbean Airlines Limited has been set up to monitor the recent $50 change fee introduced by CAL. Committee members received their letters of appointment yesterday, and the first meeting was convened at the head office of the Division of Tourism, Culture and Transportation. As part of its remit, the committee is expected to operate for a six-month period effective June 1st and has been mandated to review and evaluate the introduction of the change fee. The committee also has the responsibility to determine the achievement of CAL's primary objective, which is to improve the customer's travel experience. The committee is headed by Gerald McFarlane and features Nigel Wilson, Richard Edoo, Neil Gajadhar, Nirmala, Ramai. Other responsibilities of the committee include reviewing domestic airbridge operations and assessing CAL's reservation system.